Greetings and salutations. Welcome to DOTA 2 Auto Chess. How do we want to go about this?
The Tusk is always ready for a fight.
I like Tusk. It's a solid character. Especially if you want to go to warriors. Warriors, beasts, summoners. No. I haven't done summoners in a while. Let's see if you can do summoners. Do that require us going slightly into druids? Requires the two harder druids, so. Hard not to get axed there.
Trees are not so good with motion.
Alright, well, your bats nuts. Okay. Alright, I think going summoners might be the path to go. Or warriors.
Is it over already?
Enchanted, I'm sure. Enchanted, I'm sure.
Well, I wasn't intending to go to this.
I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
Keep that, okay. Summoners. Free easy level 2 is definitely preferred.
Do not run too fast, for I will but bespeak thy grave and die.
I want to keep Tusk. Give you that. No, you're supposed to, that was supposed to go to Tusk. Okay. This level 2 deals damage. Arc level 2. Ugh.
In hand. Head for the quarry.
There we go. Shadow Shaman. The chesses. Oh. Come on. Come on.
Yes!
Okay. No. Can't get any of that. Couple easy warriors followed by a couple druids in the back row. How fast do you summon? 7. Dealing damage. Not getting dealt by damage anymore? Yeah. I just need to deal with him. We dealt with the tiny. Still nothing I really want there. Okay. Definitely better save up. Okay, we need Abaddon, Omni, Alchemist, Nivino, Necropos. As far as I know, there's only 4 summoners. Like in Lone Druid, Furion, and Venomaster. Like him. Nice.
A wolf in man's clothing.
Sell you. Now Riki there. We're not going assassins. That's the only reason I'm not going to take her. A level 2 is a level 2, and we're gonna get a level up next round. What's this character do, anyways? Plus 10 attack damage there? Nice, okay.
Sneaky, aren't I?
The Dusk is always ready for a fight.
Ah, a Dragon Knight's a trap half the time. If it wasn't a free level 2 Riki, I would not have taken her. Is that 2 level 2 draw? Okay. Urgh. frog vampire? That's Venomancer. Grab Omnunite. That's an eventual villain. Kunkka would place axe. I haven't found any new axes as far as I know. Shield, okay, what's shield going to? Definitely grab you and you. Okay. Get used to Lycan. Okay. We might not make it through this one. We got Goblin Mech. Goblin Mech's annoying. Yeah. We're not at a breaking them point yet, which is a problem. And I remember I have laundry. Okay. You're on our team.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
You're more for an eventuality than you need. I don't want to sell this guy if I get the ring. You don't have anything, but I need you right now because you're at level 2. I don't need to push you above level 2. Yeah, we should beat this one. Based on our amount of level 2s. We beat 8 ball, both fronts. Good.
Trees are not so good with motion. I'll not be rushed.
Needed a front row guy, mostly. Freaky was expensive, mostly. Yep. that guy's level 2. That guy's level 2. They killed us. Yeah, they can break through our front.
Righteous.
gracious me!
We got no synergies on the front row right now. I need a synergy on the front row. Did I see something I wasn't supposed to see? That's very interesting if that's the case. Oh god. Is that an exploit? Because if it is, it's very interesting. What's this go with? Obviously want that Fury.
I go.
Okay. Level 3 anti-mage? Probable, but it's ridiculous. All at the same time. And a Kunkka! I want you on that side. Well, put you back then. I don't have a character really right now. This bot, so. Sold the level 2 that we had. All right. Good, 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 good. I want to replace some of these things. We haven't found the replacements yet. Well, there's an alchemist.
And I'm the brawn.
Yeah. All right, we don't need to push too hard. Level 3 drow. Nice. Ah. Lost the Gnarl. Okay. Definitely a guy we put here. That gives us lifelink. We don't have the other knight, which... Abaddon. We need Abaddon. You have an Abaddon? Nope. You have a Necropost. You have my level up. You have my Abaddons. Only one person has Abaddons. He has a level. Should break through this one easily. Shouldn't do R2. Different terms. Oh, he beat Gnarl?
Lord of Anonis.
Okay. That gives us our knight bonus. Next turn we get our undead bonus and our warrior bonus. Arrgh! Yeah, we're not putting Axe back in this pile of stuff. That means... do we want... no, we're not gonna roll. Who has a crown? You have the crown? You need a crown? We need a tusk. Another Venomancer doesn't doesn't hurt but doesn't help all at the same time. We need a lone druid and a kunkka. We haven't seen this fighter. Yeah. Nothing. Okay. Something like that. Shh, you were supposed to be there, not all the way over here. I'll buy Necropost. It's level 2. We beat him on the attack and lose him on the defense. Roll.
Lord of Anonis. You power stirs me.
Okay. We're missing Furion. No, we're missing Lone Druid. That's what we're missing. You have my Lone Druid? You don't have my Lone Druid. You have my Lone Druid. We're beating people, we're just not winning as much as we should. Enchantress doesn't help us.
Enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready.
Just in case I need to put her in. Come on. Yes. Go Vina.
Trees are not so good with motion, you know. Trees are not so good with I'll not be rushed.
Any Tusk in here? Ooh, broadsword. I want to grab you. Can you combine with a broadsword? Yeah. I'm not gonna buy the treant. Yeah.
I am grateful.
Oh, Lich is the one we're looking for. Do one more reroll.
Here's pus in your eyes.
Rather have her out than not. Especially since we were so close there. Yeah. Disruptor. No, okay. Give you a reroll. Alright. Let's just pack you in tight there. Kinda want an assassin to jump right here and then just get beat up. Alright, we don't have this.
I go on my way.
Roll.
Time the brains.
We'll give it one more roll. Okay. Don't get stuck. Yeah, okay. You're a simple build. You're an assassin build. You're a hunter build. You're an assassin build. Gnarls a little bit of everything, so. They're not gonna get this one. And we. Well, Kuka's good. Starting to get that point where we need to stop worrying about. I can get a Furion. I mean a Lone Druid. I need a Lone Druid. Lone Druid solves a lot of problems. Needs to become level 3s. And then I can sell you.
Shove off.
Enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
One more roll. I can't take you. Okay. Does he have a ball and chain? Holy shnikes. I should have knocked us out. I think you need to go. Ma. Nah.